Thank you to all the fans for pointing this out. Tonight I am surprised by Marquez's performance. He landed some really clean punches and the fight ended in controversy. A lot of fans think Marquez won the fight because he connected the more clean shots. Everything went so fast that I did not notice, but now I go back to watch the fight again and I see that he put his foot on mine several times and that's how he was able to connect the more clean shots. I work very hard, I train very hard, and I am in the best shape of my life. I used to respect my opponent, but I am a fair fighter, and I do not use dirty tricks. Now there is no doubt in my mind that I won the fight, and the public knows that I won the fight.